Okay, since yesterday was the 26th anniversary of Terranigma's debut, which was one of my favorite Super Nintendo games, but it was not available in the U.S., only Japan and Europe, because, I don't know, U.S. sucks for games or something, I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to play it now, because I didn't do it yesterday, because that was not my scheduled recording day. And my scheduled live streaming day, and I'm trying to stick to a schedule. Now, if it will load the program, come on, come on, come on. I'm going to eat chips and dip. I got my dip. The onion soup mix you add to the sour cream for dip. I got my potato chips. And where's Terranigma? I know it's here. Come on. There it is. And I'm also going to drink eggnog through the container because for those of you who, you see, I haven't posted my Earthbound video from today yet, but yeah, the pipes burst overnight. Well, one of the pipes burst overnight and I have it. I'm having to deal with all this stuff. I'm just going to eat, drink, and be merry because Martha did all the work and just deal with the water issue later. This is such an awesome game. And yes, I mentioned I'm a Christian, that's not true, but this is a fantasy game. This is not reality. So, that doesn't bother me that much. I just like that they do a lot of philosophical stuff in this game. Thank you. teenager, so I'm not going to make an excuse. Both later. Two little spooky girls. Yeah, don't play with them. Open the doors. Open the doors this time. You can't just walk through. Don't listen to voices in doorways. Where'd my napkin go? A little bit like to your mana, huh? For it, buddy. We got myself up now. Do your stuff. Yeah, sometimes I use the cheat. Yeah, I'm not using the cheat to find out stuff. That's funny. Okay, I gotta be careful.
Okay.
really go up. Yeah, so where is that? Coming this way, let's see. Is there a door here? Look how funny it is when he's climbing. Yeah, let's go up here. Punch that for friends. Yeah, take that, you little boy. Take that, you stinker. Thank you. ending, isn't it? Yeah, that's how you do it. So yeah, this isn't that tough. Yeah, if you tap twice, you'll run. I thought that was this one. And then you'll come to a halt. Go here. That noise sounds like a silk hook. Unless it's made of one of the little flame thingies. Oh, there's the first. Since I better get my hit points up and make sure I'm full strength. See if there's anything else all around. Yeah, I'm just doing this because I want to try to avoid him until I have full my full hit points. Save it, duh. Save it, and then if I screw up, it's okay. Yeah, ooh, he's gonna touch you! He's gonna touch you! Run away! Run away! No one's out there yet. Yeah, so I do want to go to that other tower. That too? Come on, get in there. Here we are. Bulbs, you eat them in it, and you regain your hit points. That's what I remember. When you need them, of course. That's funny. first. Okay, let's go talk to him again. Let's do this one. Oh, make it. Oh. It's okay, it's okay. I see you, Link. I'll be there in a minute. Oh, no. Oh, there wasn't any. This time, huh? That was interesting. Okay. You're okay, Link. Okay. That's enough for today because I got lots of other stuff to do, so hope everyone's having fun.